The Swapo Party Youth League in the Erongo region recently resolved to hold community meetings with residents to discuss pertinent issues affecting them, including crime. Yesterday's meeting was aimed at discussing social burning issues such as baby dumping, the killings of innocent women and children, and alcohol and drug abuse. Those in attendance condemned the increase in criminal activities in the Erongo region and at the same time blamed parents for failing to discipline their children at home.
We must take a leading role to ensure that we discipline our children. Because only through discipline and discipline and discipline and reinforcement of culture.
When I see the funeral of the young fat school kids for the day, that evening or that day, my heart was broke to pieces, so to say. The whole world in pain, residents, was crying about that incident.
Discipline is a way to bring something which is not good into the community. Our support idea is accepted, at least they could become a place where they can be shipping, and whoever wants to drink can just go there, you drink and you come back to your house.
They also proposed that the Namibian criminal justice system be amended so that murderers should not be granted bail.